In sports, it was a weekend that promised so much for New Zealand Rugby League, with three teams making the grand finals.
It started with an ominous loss for the Vulcans, then the Junior Warriors having to go to Golden Point to win the Toyota Cup.
In the NRL grand final, the Warriors couldn't beat the Sea Eagles, going down 22-10. Tangaroa Tele o Sone Okesene has this report.
The New Zealand Warriors were treated to a winner's welcome after the NRL campaign was derailed in the grand final at the hands of the Manly Sea Eagles. Although the Warriors scored first thanks to a penalty, the tide of fortune turned and it was Manly's points that soared on the scoreboard.
Inside for Stewart, the snake's away, they won't stop him! Reversed move, Manly are in!
A head clash didn't help the cause, with Warriors' best kick return Bill Tupou leaving the game and the backline never really able to adjust, but Manly too felt the sting of the blow.
I just remember warm something coming down my face, and next thing I was in the change rooms.
Gracious in victory, the Kiwi contingent and the Manly side do what they can to console their mates in the Warriors camp.
You know, you really want to see teams from New Zealand go well.
Very, very soft spot for them, and, you know, I made sure I went and saw the boys and told them how proud of I was of them and, you know, what they've done for the club and what they've done for rugby league in general.
On the wing, it was the clash of the Tongan Titans, Vatu Vei versus Hopoate.
My goodness! It bounced it back and then wow!
Trying to go for the corner, but Big Manu was too big to me. He was going to push me out, and I just threw it in, hoping for the best, and lucky enough, it landed in Glenn's hands.
For Hopoate, this win puts wind in his sails as he sets off on a two-year mission with his church.
It makes it hard because I'm going away from the sport I love playing, but, you know, in saying that, I'm pretty keen and eager to serve my mission, and, you know, this is the best possible way to go out.
For young Warriors, the grand final has whet the appetite.
Taylor scores!
Fans will have to keep the faith for another year.
Warriors!